The Grim Reaper of WWE, The Undertaker, is ready to collect another wayward soul. Few men have found success in the ring against the dead man, but many, many more have been broken and laid to rest.
And across the way is the ultimate warrior. The only thing more overpowering than the color of his face paint is his actual power.
Yeah, that astounding physical strength took him
on the move. And a stand.
For the win!
Two. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
You honestly think The Undertaker was in danger there?
He's trying again.
Goes into the pin.
Two, three.
The Ultimate Warrior has done it.
Here is your winner, The Ultimate Warrior.
And he picked.
Baron Corbin will be putting...
There! That was vicious. This could be the chance he was looking for. Oh, man, Baron Corbin. What a completely unbelievable... And Reigns picks up the win!
You can't help but be impressed by the big dog.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
A very decisive...
A true veteran of the squared circle, Robert Roode is a master of forcing his opponents to wrestle his slower pace.
Roode setting it up.
Hallelujah.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Opportunity is his for the...
Once more, setting it up. And Roode is your winner.
Come on, Corey. Hallelujah.
Stop it.
Here is your winner, the glorious
And there was no...
A Hall of Famer, Sting, has always
into the roll-up. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here. Sting making a move.
Here we go with Sting in full control.
Sting going for it.
Working for control.
Work is being put in by Sting.
Here comes Stinger. Ready to go. Hugged up.
Look at this, Byron. Here comes a suplex.
Oh, slingshot.
Quick pin attempt here. Plenty of fight left.
Not yet. Too early.
Boom! What a forearm. And Stinger steps through.
Stinger looking for the Scorpion deadlock. He's got it locked in. This one could be over.
Stinger! Stinger may submit. And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
And Stinger steps through.
Stinger looking for the Scorpion deadlock. Deadlock.
Look at the torque.
Stinger. Stinger may submit.
What more does Sting have left?
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just...
Here comes Stinger. Ready to go. Looking to take the action to the outside here. Oh, kick right in the gut. Bringing it back into the ring.
The Stinger. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, you know what's coming up next, Michael. If he can turn over.
He's got it locked in. This one could be over.
Stinger. Stinger may submit.
What? Sting does it. What a monumental win.
Here is your winner. This is
And that's a huge win for this guy.
Kurt Angle earned his championships and his spot in the Hall of Fame with honest hard work and expert in-ring ability. Having a good humor about himself didn't hurt either.
And Kurt Angle is an Olympic gold medalist, a multi-time champion, and a Hall of Famer. His expert in-ring ability, complemented by that veteran knowledge, makes him a real threat.
Angle's a wrestler's wrestler, a true master of the game who can break your body in ways you can't even imagine.
Whoa, huge big boot. Kurt Angle. But can they turn that into a win? Kurt Angle's chances just went from bad to worse.
That doesn't look good. Kick out by Kurt. If you think that's going to defeat an Olympic gold medalist, you need professional psychiatric help.
Point.
Not even close.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Kurt setting it up. So glad I bet on him to win. Kurt Angle can draw the curtains on this fight.
And what a win for Kurt Angle.
Here is your winner, Kurt.
And what a great win here for Kurt Angle.
I hate to admit to any of Corey's theories, but Sasha Banks at times could be a bit of a wild. Oh, here it comes! Belly to belly!
Sent a message with that one.
It's about to end!
Belly to belly!
Suplex. And that is,
here it is!
What a win for Bailey.
Here is your winner, Bailey.
Tonight was building up for a while. Andre the Giant is capable of leaving carnage in the ring. Just look at the eighth wonder of the world's 15-year undefeated streak for proof.
Let me tell you, I've shook hands with the Big Show, and afterwards, I think we are witnessing a
once more
setting it up.
Is this what he needs for the win? Trying to go for
what a win for Big Show.
Here is your winner, the Big Show.
And it's a win here tonight for the Big Show. Big Show has to be happy.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And it sounds to me, guys, like this El Paso crowd is doing everything in their power to blow the roof off this place. So here it comes!
And that might be just enough to win.
Look out, he wants it one more time.
He's done it, he's done it. I can't believe it, he's done it.
Here is your winner, Rondo Franky.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertained.
We're about to see.
Night-night.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Yet another counter. Once more, setting it up.
He is in complete control.
Another. He's trying again.
Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Junior Punk.
That's an impressive win.
Drew McIntyre has proven to be one.
Oh, look at this power.
Guys, I think this one's over. Drew McIntyre. Oh, man, that was nasty.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Sheamus gets the win.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
And that's a huge...
It's a battle of two proud NXT North American champion alumni. Adam Cole, the inaugural champion.
Ricochet going for it. Boom.
Big opportunity for him now. This is Ricochet's chance.
Are you kidding me? 630.
A much needed big move.
You'd have to think a splash like that should end it here.
Ricochet ready to strike. Ricochet with an incredible victory.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
Once again, Ricochet.
Well, the Swiss sensation is ready, and so are we.
I asked Shinsuke Nakamura.
Cesaro with the double leg, looking for the sharpshooter. Can he lock it in?
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Man, the end is in view.
That is a huge... The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Cesaro did it. Cesaro got a huge win.
Here is your winner, Cesaro!
There's plenty of reason for celebration. Roman Reigns is an absolute pack.
No man does that better.
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
Oh, there we go. And Reigns picks up the win.
You can't help but be impressed by the big dog.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
That's a big win right there.
The Swiss Cyborg Cesaro neutralizes his opponents with his tremendous strength while maintaining a calm.
Had it scouted.
Great agility there.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the range.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Cesaro did it. Cesaro got a huge win.
Here is your winner, Cesaro.
A big singles victory here tonight.
Cassius Ohno is long revered as one of the...
Oh, no.
Buenas noches. That hit the spot. He's finished.
Oh, no.
Cassius Ohno with the victory.
Congratulations, Cassius.
Here is your winner, Cassius Ohno.
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
And the People's Champion is on the attack early, ready to satisfy the fans that love him so well.
There it is! By the People's Champ!
The end is in view. The Rock is...
There it is!
And The Rock is your winner! If you smell!
Here is your winner!
The Rock is cooking, Michael!
Took it to another level, the game.
The contest will be fought under traditional WWE triple threat rules. Well, that was an oxymoron. There's nothing traditional about a triple threat match.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh. Boom, a forearm smash. Oh, man, what a strike. Catch, suplex.
Oh, flying forearm, that'll turn your lights out.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Here we go, start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
German suplex.
Hoisted up across the shoulders.
Detonation kick.
Then up. Hooked up and down.
Ichinoku driver. What a forearm! Forearm to the kidneys! Ugh.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Time to see what you're made of. Gut check by Finn.
Finn Balor looking for the pin. Out of the pinfall.
That's just too early.
Gut check. Man. Oh my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Knee stop.
That'll ruin your leg. Kick right to the leg. Uh-oh, dump to the outside.
Balor hits
hits the mark.
Double stomp. Boom, what a forearm.
Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at all. Who's resting?
And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Rocked his opponent.
Basement drop kick.
Well, Finn Balor is Irish, and they're known for their gift of gab.
And Finn Balor is larger than life out there.
Ooh, very powerful hatch suplex. What a forearm. Oh, Finn Balor.
Looking at it here.
Finn Balor powers the shoulder up.
He just powered out there, Cole.
And missed opportunity from Finn Balor.
That's enough. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
For the first time, look out.
Elbow drop.
Easy kick out there.
Gonna take more than that.
Balor with the kick. Balor on the move.
Up and driven down. 19-16.
Can he score the pin?
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
There he is.
Can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Setting up.
Oh, God. That looked devastating.
Time to see what you're made of.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down. Power bomb. Using the elbow as a weapon. Suplex.
Oh, stomping away.
Straight punch.
Cross the shoulders up and...
Oh, gut check.
Balor with the kick. Balor on the move.
Oh, basement drop kick. Now to see what you're made of.
A check. He goes for the cover.
One, two, three.
Oh, there's Finn the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
Oh, Finn Balor with the overhead kick. And oh, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw. Finn Balor needs to dial back some of that Irish charm right about now.
Boom!
Like he was shot
for the pin and the win!
Yes!
One, two, three.
Finn, you can't deny the terrifying power of the Demon King.
Here is your winner, the Demon King!
Despite absorbing